सदाशिवसमारं हम शंकराचार्य मध्यमा अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंता वंदे गुरुपरंपरा श्रुतिकृतिपुराणानामालयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतं वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिनी व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः सहनावतु सहनौ सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः यो ब्रह्माणुजातिगुरो वेदाश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगुंहदेमात्मोति प्रकाशं मुमुक्षुरोऽयि शरणमहं प्रपद्येऽयं शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः आम्ना यान्तिकसंसिद्धम् आदिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनम् आपूर्णम् आत्मज्योतिरुपास्महे The next sutra, the seventh sutra is introduced by the Vritti by saying Yaccha nityatva anumana cheti tacha anumaneneva dusheti. So Puropakshi had said earlier as to where was it? Nityatvam. So he had said vibhutvena nityatvam anumanachya akasha utpattehe asambhavad ityartha. In the third sutra, the Puropakshi, who is currently the Puropakshi rather, he is the Ekadeshi Siddhanti. So Ekadeshi Siddhanti has said earlier as a refutation of the Puropaksha there as vibhutvena nityatvam anumanachya akashasya utpatti na. Taittiriya Mantra which talks about Akasha Utpatti is Gauni, is secondary, whereas Taittiriya, whereas the Chandogya Shashtodhyaya Shruti which talks about Tejas Utpatti is Mukhya. And since Akasha is Vibhu, he says Akasha is Vibhu available everywhere, it's a Vyapaka Tattva, so that Vyapaka Tattva cannot be born, it is Nitya. So being Nitya now, Nityatva Anumana, Nityatva has been inferred now because Vyapaka Tattva cannot be born and what is not born is Nitya now. So Nityatva Anumana cha Akasha Utpatte Asambhavat. Akasha cannot be born, being Vibhu it is Nitya and being Nitya it cannot be something that is a that has Utpatti. So that is being refuted by the Parama Siddhanta. Vedanta Param Siddhanta, which is Vedanta. Yachya Nityatva Anumanachya. What is that? Nityatva Anumanat Akasha Utpattihi Na Sambhavati. Iti Tachya Anumaneneva Dushyati. What the Sutrakara does is, he refutes that with Anumana itself. What has been logically inferred is refuted by logical analysis itself. यावद् विकारं तु विभागो लोकवत् सो यावद् विकारं तु विभागः लोकवत् सो दि सूत्र सेज यावद् विकारं दृश्यते तावान् विभागोपि दृश्यते लोकवत् यथा लोके सो एज सीन इन द लोक व्हाट इज द केस एज मच विकार एज मच और अदर वेर एवर यू सी विकार यावत विकार मीन्स एंटायर विकार जाता कार्य वेर एवर यू सी कार्य देर यू सी विभाग देर इज यू डिविजन इफ समथिंग इज अ कार्य लेट्स से घटा इज अ कार्य सो इज घटा डिफरेंट फ्रॉम पटा और नॉट So if ghata is a karya, then definitely that karya will be different from other karyas, patadi. So ghata is a vikara and you also see ghata is patabhinna ityadi. Meaning what? Wherever there is vibhaga, it has to be karya. wherever there is karya, vibhaga is seen, some division is there, and if division is there, then it should be a karya. Similarly, what akasha, is akasha different from prithviyadi karya or not? So akashasya prithviyadi karyebhya vibhagat akashaha vikaraha ataha brahma karyaha. This is the anumana. Because you have seen, wherever there is dhuma, there is vanni. So you cannot say that dhuma is there but vanni is not there. So similarly here, yatratra vibhaga tatratra vikaratvam. Yatratra vibhagatvam tatratra vikaratvam karyatvam. Now, akasha has vibhaga. So yatha, you can say yatha ghatadi. Ghata is different from pata because ghata is a karya. Similarly, akasha being different from prithivyadi, akasha has to be a karya. So yatra yatra vibhaga, yatra yatra, here particularly yatra vibhaga tatra karya, yatra vibhagatvam tatra karyatvam. So yatra akashaha, akashaha prithivyadibhya bhinnaha. Akasha is prithvi bhinna, vayu bhinna, therefore vibhaga is there. And yatra akashe vibhagatvam tatra karyatvam api vikaratvam. Vikaratvam means karyatvam, therefore brahma karyatvam, it is a brahma karya. This is the anumana used by sutrakara. Tu shabdaha, so this tu shabda, I forgot to update the document again, I'm sorry. So there is an underline here, but tu shabda. Tu shabda is what? Akasha utpatti asambhava, akasha utpatti asambhava shanka vyavrutyartha. So this tu shabda in the sutra is what? It is to refute the asambhava of akasha utpatti. Meaning akasha utpatti, akasha being a created or manifest padartha, is impossible, said the Ekadeshi, who is now a Purvapakshi. So it is not true. To show that this objection is invalid or this conclusion is invalid, therefore tu shabda has been used. Yataha yavad vikara jatam vibhaga drishyate natu avikari brahmani. So yavad vikara jatam vibhaga drishyate. Vibhaga is seen in each place where there is karya. So in Brahma is this vikara seen? It is not seen. Brahma is not a karya. Why? Because vibhaga is not seen. There is no vibhaga in Brahma. Everything is the appearance of Brahma really. All karyas are non-different from Brahma really. Karya is non-different from Karana. So in Brahma, which is avikari, avikara or vikara na vidyate asya or avidyamanaha vikara yasya brahmana tad brahma avikaram brahma tasmin avikare brahmani vibhagaha na drishyate. Whereas yavad vikara jatam tatra sarvatra vibhaga drishyate eva. So wherever there is vibhaga, you see anvaya of vibhaga and vibhagatvam and karyatvam. Therefore loke ghatadehe vikarasya eva vivaktatva darshanat yathacha ayam prayoga akashadi paradina sattakaha swasamana sattaka vibhagatvat ghatadevat. So just like you see in the loka, what do you see? Ghatadehe vikarasya, ghatadi which are vikara, karya, they alone have vivaktatva. What is not a karya does not have vikara that we should with Brahma. There is no other example. Everything is a Karya. So in the Karya, what do you see? Vibhaktatva. So loke ghatadehe vikarasya, karyasya, eva, vibhaktatva darshanat. Every karya is seen to have vibhaga, yathachayam prayoga. And similarly is the anumana. Now what is the anumana? Akashadihi paradhina sattakaha swasamana sattaka vibhagavatvat ghatadivat iti. Iti prayoga. This prayoga is anumana. Akashadi, akasha, vayu, ityadi are what? Paradhina sattakaha. They have dependent satta. They don't have their own satta. When they are manifest, they borrow the satta of the karana. Akasha is included there. Why? Swasamana sattaka vibhagavatvat. Because they have satta which is similar to the satta of other vikaras, which have vibhaga. So, samana sattaka vibhagavatvat. Akashadi also. So, here we will take only akasha because akasha and vayu really. Because the same logic is going to be used, same argument is going to be used for vayu also, which is not really going to be used as well. We can just extend by saying whatever has been said about akasha applies to vayu also, more or less, except for the akasha dharmas which have been talked about. So akashadi, akashaha, vayu are what? Paradhina sattaka. They have paradhina satta. They have dependent satta. This ka pratyasho, it's a bhauri. So paradhina satta yasya akashadehe, saha akashadi paradhina sattakaha. That akashadi which has satta dependent on someone else, means its existence is dependent on some other karana. Some other is karana. That akashadi is what? Paradhina sattaka. Why so? Because swasamana sattaka vibhagavatvat. Because it has the vibhaga which is what? Swasamana sattaka. Similar satta is seen in other karyas which have vibhaga. Therefore akashadi is also dependent on some karana for its existence. It is not independent. It does not have independent satta. It has borrowed satta from karana and therefore it is a karya. Iti tatha cha parokta avibhaktatva hetoho asiddhir drashtavya. So the ekadeshi who had said what? Nityatva anumanacha vibhutvena nityatva anumanacha. So it should be read differently as what? This is para is the ekadeshi, para ukta. What has been stated by the other Vedanti, who is ekadeshi Vedanti, what has he said? Avibhaktatva hetu. He has given avibhaktatva hetu for utpatti of akasha being impossible, asambhava. He has said asambhava. And what has he said? Basically his hetu is avibhaktatva. Since akasha is avibhakta, he has not said it in so many words, but that's what he means. And if he means that, then might as well say it avivaktatvat akashasya utpatti asambhavaha. Why? Avivaktatvat akashasya avivaktatvat anyebhyo avivaktatvat. But that hetu is asiddha hetu. There is asiddhi. Asiddhi hetu ho asiddhi drashtavya. Avivaktatva hetu is not established. Akasha is having vibhaga. It is vibhakta. Vibhaktatvam is there in akasha also. Therefore, avibhaktatva hetu is not established. Therefore, nityatva or the akasha utpatti asambhava cannot be stated or cannot be claimed. Amruta shabda prayogastu apekshika. There is a typo here. This repha should not be there. Apekshikaha. Amruta shabda prayogastu apekshikaha. वॉट अबाउट दिस अमृत शब्द इन दि श्रुति सेज दि पूर्व पक्षी एकदेशी वेदांति बिकॉज ही हैज शोन ऑल्सो ड्यू टू दि अमृत शब्द हैज बीन यूज वायुश्चांतरिक्षम चैतदमृतम विच वॉज सेड इन दि शब्दाच सूत्र इन दि फोर सूत्र वृत्ति वायुश्चांतरिक्षम चैतदमृतम वायु एंड अंतरिक्ष आकाश बोथ आर अमृत वॉट अबाउट दैट अमृत शब्द सो भगवान व्यास इन दि सूत्र मीन्स दिस इज भगवान सदाशिव ब्रह्मेन्द्र इन दि वृत्ति वॉट डज ही से अमृत शब्द प्रयोगस्तु आपेक्षिक अमृतत्व दि अमृतत्व ऑफ आकाश एंड वायु इन कंपैरिजन विथ दि अदर्स अग्नि आदि महाभूतास एंड भौतिक पदार्थास आकाश एंड वायु हैव आपेक्षिक अमृतत्व कंपेयर टू देम दे आर अमृत दे आर नॉट रियली अमृत बट कंपेयर टू दि अग्नि विच विल सी इफ यू लाइट अप अग्नि जला विच इज देर एंड पृथ्वी सो पृथ्वी कीप्स ऑन फॉलिंग अपार्ट इफ यू लुक एट इट पृथ्वी कैन बी वॉश्ड अवे बाय वॉटर पृथ्वी कैन बी वॉश्ड अवे बाय वॉटर सो वॉटर इज कंपेरेटिवली मोर नित्या देन पृथ्वी वॉट अबाउट वॉटर इट सेल्फ वॉटर कैन गेट ड्राइड अवे बाय अग्नि यू लाइट अग्नि नेक्स्ट टू जला यू कीप वॉटर देर नेक्स्ट टू और इन अ पात्र इट सेल्फ वॉटर विल गेट ड्राइड अवे बाय अग्नि सो अग्नि हैज आपेक्षित नित्यत्व कंपेयर टू दि जला ऑल्सो दैट कैन बी सेड वॉट अबाउट अग्नि इफ वायु इज अ लॉट देन अग्नि विल नॉट बी देर अग्नि विल गेट यू नो विल वैनिश अग्नि विल वैनिश इन वायु मीनिंग अ स्मॉल लैम्प we need not take forest fire kind of a thing which will get you know if it gets more oxygen it will burn more we are not talking about that kind of thing in a windy place fire cannot be there lamp so fire will get you know it will get burnt out or when the wind is blowing the fuel will blow away and then the fire will die on its own therefore vayu has apekshika nityatvam compared to agni Even when there is no wind blowing, you cannot feel the wind blowing, that time Akasha is still there, therefore Akasha has more apekshika nityatvam than Vayu. So in this manner you can see Amrutatvam also. Apekshika nityatvam, apekshika amrutatvam can be seen because all of these have been Prithvi Adi can be destroyed, but you see Akasha is there, Vayu is there. In comparison, so comparatively, Vayu and Akasha are more Nitya also, and they are more Amruta also. Does not mean that Akasha and Vayu are really Amruta. They are also manifest Padarthas, created Padarthas. At the end of the Kalpa, at least, they will be rolled back. Just like other Mahabhutas, they will also be rolled back. Amruta Shabda Prayogastu Apekshika Kutra Shrutau. इन दि श्रुति द अमृत शब्द विच हेज बीन यूज इट इज आपेक्षिक अतः आकाश से ब्रह्म कार्यत्व सिद्धम नॉट ब्रह्म कायत्व ब्रह्म कार्यत्व इज अ टाइपो देयर सो ब्रह्म कार्यत्व सिद्धम आकाश से आकाश इज डेफिनेटली कार्य ऑफ ब्रह्म एंड देयरफॉर समन्वय ऑल्सो इज एस्टैब्लिश्ड उक्त न्याय अन्यत्र अधिजति सो दिस अधिकरण इज ओवर द नेक्स्ट अधिकरण इज मातरिश्वाधिकरण मातरिश्व इज वायु एंड हाउ इज वायु ऑल्सो हैविंग उत्पत्ति विच हैज नॉट बीन डिस्कस इन तैतरीय उपनिषद इन छांदोग्य उपनिषद बट विच हैज बीन डिस्कस इन तैतरीय उपनिषद सो देर द सूत्रकार एक्सटेंड्स वॉट एवर हैज बीन यूज उक्त न्याय वॉट एवर लॉजिक हैज बीन यूज नाउ दैट ही एक्सटेंड्स अतिदिशति अन्यत्र अन्यत्र मीन्स इन इन द केस ऑफ वायु ऑल्सो वॉट एवर हैज बीन स्टेटेड यूजिंग आकाश एज एन एग्जाम्पल इज एक्सटेंडेड ही एक्सटेंड्स इट टू दि वायु पदार्थ ऑल्सो देर बाय दि फर्स्ट सूत्र इज एतेन मातरिश्वाव्याख्यातः एतेन मातरिश्वाव्याख्यातः सो एतेन बाय वे ऑफ आकाश मातरिश्वा वायु इज ऑल्सो कॉमेंटेड अपॉन एज वॉट एज उत्पन्न पदार्थ एज ब्रह्म कार्य. सो वॉट इज ए संगति? नो संगति इज नीडेड बिकॉज इट इज जस्ट एन एक्सटेंशन. सेम संगति विल होल्ड गुड अतिदेशत्वात् न पृथक संगत्यपेक्षा. सेपरेट संगति इज नॉट नीडेड बिकॉज दिस इज एन एक्सटेंशन ऑफ द अर्लियर केस. देयरफॉर द सेम संगति होल्ड्स गुड. अत्र वायोः उत्पत्तिरस्ति न वा इति संदेहे. वेदर वायु इज उत्पन्न पदार्थ और नॉट. जस्ट गिव मी मोमेंट प्लीज. सॉरी. सो व्हेन दैट संदेह इज देयर डाउट आकाश ओके आकाश इज बॉर्न व्हाट अबाउट वायु? वायु इज नॉट डिस्कस्ड इन छांदोग्य. सो छांदोग्य वायु उत्पत्ति न श्रूयते. इन छांदोग्य वायु उत्पत्ति इज नॉट टॉक्ड अबाउट. तेजस ऑनवर्ड्स अग्नि ऑनवर्ड्स देयर इज अ डिस्कशन. तैत्तिरीय के तो श्रूयते. देयरफॉर देयर इज एन ऑपोजिशन. तैत्तिरीय उपनिषद टॉक्स अबाउट इट वेयर एज छांदोग्य उपनिषद डज नॉट टॉक अबाउट इट. तथा च पूर्ववद अनयोः वाक्ययोः विरोध प्राप्तौ तत्परिहाराय उत्पत्तिर गौणी वाच्य. सो एकदेशी सिद्धांती सेज व्हाट दिस उत्पत्ति ऑफ वायु इन तैत्तिरीय शुड बी टेकन एज गौण वाक्य. वाई अदरवाइज देर बी विरोध? पूर्व पक्षी इज क्लेमिंग विरोध बिटवीन टू श्रुति वाक्य. सो यू हैव टू सेट असाइड एटलीस्ट वन और इट विल लूज इट्स प्रामाण्यम. देन वॉट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन अवर कल्पित दर्शनाज एंड यूर श्रुति दर्शन? वी ऑल्सो हैव कॉन्ट्राडिक्शन. सो डज योर श्रुति क्लेम्स द पूर्व पक्षी. सो तत्परिहाराय टू अवॉइड सच काइंड ऑफ अ विरोध प्राप्ति वॉट शुड यू डू? यू शुड स्टेट दैट वन ऑफ देम इज गौण. विच इज गौण? ऑब्वियसली दैट विच टॉक्स अबाउट ऑफ द टॉक्स अबाउट वायु उत्पत्ति इज गौण. दैट विच डजंट टॉक अबाउट वायु एट ऑल उत्पत्ति ऑफ वायु एट ऑल कैनॉट बी कंसिडर्ड एज गौण. सो सैषा नस्तमिता देवता यद्वायु. सो सा एषा अनस्तमिता देवता वायु वायु इति लय प्रतिषेधाच्च. देर इज अ लय प्रतिषेध. अनस्तमिता दैट विच डज नॉट हैव दैट बेसिकली लिटरली यू से अनस्तमिता मीन्स दैट विच डज नॉट. इफ यू से सूर्य इज सेटिंग वायु डज नॉट सेट लाइक दैट. सो देर इज नो लोप ऑफ वायु. देर इज नो लय ऑफ वायु सेज दी श्रुति देवता. वायु इज अ देवता विच इज अनस्तमिता विच डज नॉट सीज टू बी डज नॉट सेट डज नॉट सीज टू बी. देर इज ऑलवेज एन उदय ऑफ वायु. देर फोर लय प्रतिषेधाच न वायो उत्पत्तिरिति पूर्व पक्ष. दैट विच डज नॉट हैव लय कैनॉट हैव उत्पत्ति मीनिंग इट इज नित्य पदार्थ सेज दी एकदेशी सिद्धांती और दी पूर्व पक्षी. वायुरुत्पत्ति न इति पूर्वपक्ष. दैट पूर्वपक्ष कैन बी रेड एज एकदेशी ऑल्सो बट हियर वील से जस्ट पूर्वपक्ष. वी डोंट नो हु एग्जैक्टली इट इज बिकॉज एकदेशी मता इज नॉट कंप्लीटली क्लियर. सो फार एकदेशी मता वॉज वॉट ओनली सीन इन सम सूत्रास. नाउ इन दिस सूत्र एकदेशी मता इज नॉट डिस्कस. सो वील टेक एनी पूर्वपक्ष. एनी पूर्वपक्षी हु सेज वायु उत्पत्ति इज नॉट हर्ड इन छांदोग्य उपनिषद बट इट इज हर्ड इन तैत्तिरीय उपनिषद. सो गौणी वाच्य हैज बीन सेड बाय द वे इट हैज बीन सेड अर्लियर. देर वी कैन रीड एज गौणी वाच्य. देर वी कैन से दैट इट कैन बी पूर्व पक्षी इज सेइंग और रीडिंग एकदेशी इज सेइंग और वी कैन से पूर्व पक्षी हैज हर्ड द एकदेशी एंड देन पूर्व पक्षी सेज दैट जस्ट लाइक एकदेशी सेड दैट द उत्पत्ति ऑफ आकाश इज गौणी इन तैत्तिरीय उपनिषद. रिगार्डिंग आकाश इट वॉज सेट सो बाय युअर एकदेशी वेदांती. सिमिलरली हियर ऑल्सो यू हैव टू से समथिंग लाइक दैट. सिद्धांत सोड सिद्धांत एतेन आकाश से उत्पत्ति मत्व व्याख्यान वायु अपि आकाशावच्छिन्न ब्रह्मजन्यत्वेन व्याख्यातः. सो एतेन एतेन वॉट एवर हैज गॉन बाय रिगार्डिंग आकाश आकाशस्य उत्पत्ति मत्व व्याख्यानेन थ्रू दि एतेन व्याख्यानेन व्हाट काइंड ऑफ व्याख्यान कॉमेंट्री और सूत्र विच हैव गॉन बाय डिस्कशन विच हैज गॉन बाय आकाशस्य उत्पत्ति मत्व आकाश हैज उत्पत्ति दैट हैज बीन शोन थ्रू दीज सूत्रास एंड दि व्याख्यान ऑल्सो ऑन दैट सो थ्रू दि कॉमेंट्री एंड सूत्र इट्सेल्फ इज डिस्कसिंग दैट पॉइंट देयरफॉर देयर इज अ सूत्रगत एज वेल एज वृत्तिगत व्याख्यान सो एतेन व्याख्यानेन बोथ कैन बी सीन बिकॉज सूत्रकार सेज बाय द सूत्र इट्सेल्फ इट इज डन एंड व्याख्यान हैज गॉन बाय ऑन दैट वृत्ति व्याख्यान हैज गॉन बाय सो थ्रू दैट ऑल्सो वॉट एवर डिस्कशन हैज टेकन प्लेस एलोबरेटली दैट कैन बी अप्लाइड इन द केस ऑफ वायु ऑल्सो सो वायु अपि आकाश अवच्छिन्न ब्रह्मजन्यत्वेन सो वायु वायुरपि वायु इज वॉट वायु इज व्याख्यातः वायु व्याख्यातः हाउ हाउ इज वायु ऑल्सो कॉमेंटेड अपॉन बिकॉज वायु इज बॉर्न आउट ऑफ वॉट इट इज बॉर्न आउट ऑफ ब्रह्म वॉट काइंड ऑफ ब्रह्म दैट ब्रह्म विच इज आकाश अवच्छिन्न ब्रह्म We have stated earlier in the last part we have seen as to each of the padarthas are born from Brahma. But the earlier karana rupa Brahma, earlier karana, whatever is the karana. So ghata is born from, it's a general case is what? Ghatadi are born from Brahma. Which Brahma? Mrudadi rupa Brahma. So tantu rupa Brahma is karana for pata. And this is the general case so it is applicable everywhere in the panchamahabhutas also that's how it has been shown by taittiriya upanishad as to what tasmad va etasmad atmanah akash sambhuta so akasha is directly been shown as born out of brahma atma brahmaatma then this brahmaatma has taken the form of akasha that brahma in the form of akasha becomes karana for vayu Therefore, Vayu api Akasha avachinna Brahma. Akasha is the name. And Rupa also, not Rupa in the sense, the Agni having Rupa, but you can say Akara. Akasha Akara or Akasha Rupa. Brahma which has taken the Rupa or Akara of Akasha. Akara is not shape also again. For lack of a word, Better word, we have to say Rupa or in Swarupa, what seems as Akasha, but it is really Brahma. That Akasha, which is non-different from Brahma, from that Brahma, the Vayu Tattva is born. Therefore, Vayu Api Vyakhyataha. How? Akasha Vachina Brahma Janyatvena. It is Janya Padartha. From Brahma, But if you say, oh, it is born from Akasha, yes, Brahma itself presents itself as Akasha and then becomes Karana for Vayu. Laya Pratishedastu Apekshika. And what has been said regarding Akasha as to what? Amrutattva. Amrutattva is Apekshika. Now what has been quoted by Purvapakshi as Shruti should be looked into? He has said that this Anastamita Vayuhu Devata is वायु देवता इज वॉट अनस्तमिता सा एषा वायु देवता अनस्तमिता दैट इज द अन्वय देर सो देर अनस्तमिता मीन्स लय प्रतिषेध इज देर वॉट इज दैट लय प्रतिषेध वॉट अबाउट दैट नित्यत्व इज टू बी कंक्लूडेड अनुमान इज देर देर दि सिद्धांत सेज लय प्रतिषेध इन दि श्रुति इज आपेक्षक जस्ट लाइक वी सॉ इन दि केस ऑफ अमृतत्व हियर ऑल्सो देर इज आपेक्षित आपेक्षिक लय It is not that there won't be laya. In the pralaya, at least in the kalpanta, there will be laya. So, apekshika, it is all. Vayu also will have laya. Compared to the others, it is more meaning it does not have laya, as much laya as the others have. Therefore, it is apekshika that laya pratisheda is apekshika. Anyatha pratijna hanya dehe. Samanatvaditi bhavaha. Otherwise, what is the case? Whatever we have said regarding Chandogya Shruti also, taking Chandogya Shruti analysis also, Tatparya Nishchaya should be in such a manner that the Pratijna Hani should not take place. Pratijna was that knowing one Karana, all Karyas are as well known. If Vayu is not a Karya, इट कैनॉट बी नोन बाय नोइंग ब्रह्म देर फोर वायु हैज टू बी ब्रह्मकार्य इवन इन छांदोग्य ऑल्दो वायु उत्पत्ति हैज नॉट बीन टॉक्ड अबाउट इट हैज टू बी अंडरस्टूड टेकिंग तैतिरीय उपनिषद एज मुख्य एज वेल यू हैव टू ब्रिंग दैट अंडरस्टैंडिंग इन छांदोग्य ऑल्सो टू प्रोटेक्ट द प्रतिज्ञा विच हैज बीन मेड इन छांदोग्य सो दिस अधिकरण इज ऑल्सो ऑफ अ सिंगल सूत्र विच इज ओवर मातृश्व अधिकरण नेक्स्ट अधिकरण इज असंभव अधिकरण सो हियर द वृत्ति सेज पूर्व असंभावितोत्पत्तिकयोरपि वियत पवनयोः उत्पत्तिरस्ति इति श्रुति बलाद उक्तम यू हैव टेकन श्रुति विच श्रुति तैतरीय श्रुति विच टॉक्स अबाउट आकाश एंड वायु और पवन उत्पत्ति वियत एंड पवन और पवन और आकाश एंड वायु सेम मीनिंग देयर उत्पत्ति हैज बीन डिस्कस्ड इन तैतरीय उपनिषद सो तैतरीय श्रुति बलाद व्हाट डिड यू से उत्पत्तिरस्ति अनयोरपि उत्पत्तिरस्ति वियत पवनयोः अनयोः उत्पत्तिरस्ति डेफिनेटली दे आर ऑल्सो क्रिएटेड पदार्थस मैनिफेस्ट पदार्थस वाय पूर्व असंभावित उत्पत्ति कयोरपि नॉट वाय विच आर दीज वियत एंड पवन और आकाश एंड वायु दीज हैव बीन एस्टैब्लिश्ड बाय द पूर्व पक्षी एज और क्लेम्ड बाय द पूर्व पक्षी एज व्हाट असंभावित उत्पत्ति उत्पत्ति क प्रत्यय बहु रही देर सो दोज विच हैव इम्पॉसिबल उत्पत्ति मीनिंग व्हाट उत्पत्ति इज नॉट देर और रादर वी शुड से हुज आकाश एंड वायु हैव बीन शोन बाय द पूर्व पक्षी एज हैविंग इम्पॉसिबल उत्पत्ति मीनिंग हैविंग नो उत्पत्ति सच काइंड ऑफ टू पदार्थस आकाश एंड वायु महाभूतस हैव बीन शोन टू हैव उत्पत्ति वाय श्रुति बलाद दिस इज वॉट वॉज स्टेटेड दिस इज युअर प्रोसेस ऑफ एनालिसिस नाउ तद्वत सिमिलरली तद्वत सेज द पूर्व पक्षी ब्रह्मांतराद ब्रह्मोत्पत्ति ही श्रुति बलाद अस्तु इति दृष्टांत संगत्या इदमः ही गिव्स एन एग्जांपल ऑफ आकाश एंड वायु हैविंग उत्पत्ति फ्रॉम ब्रह्म बिकॉज ऑफ श्रुति स्टेटमेंट तैतरीय श्रुति स्टेटमेंट यू सेड दैट दैट हैज टू बी टेकन एज मुख्य एंड देयर फोर इवन इफ द पूर्व पक्षी सेइंग देयर इज नो आकाश एंड वायु उत्पत्ति एज पर छांदोग्य उपनिषद यू हैव टू टेक देम इंटू अकाउंट and consider akasha and vayu utpatti because of taitire shruti bala similarly now due to shruti talking about brahma utpatti says the purva pakshi you have to consider brahma being born from another brahma so brahmantarad brahma utpatti brahma is born brahma utpatti is there from another brahma brahmantarad anyat brahma brahmantaram tasmad brahmantarad अस्य ब्रह्मण उत्पत्ति ही दिस ब्रह्म दैट यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट वेर देर इज समन्वया इन अंटू विच देर इज समन्वया दैट ब्रह्म इज ऑल्सो बॉर्न फ्रॉम अनदर ब्रह्म वाय श्रुति बलाद अस्तु लेट देर बी उत्पत्ति ऑफ दिस ब्रह्म फ्रॉम अनदर ब्रह्म बिकॉज ऑफ श्रुति टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट सो दैट इज द एग्जाम्पलीफाइड देर बाय दृष्टांत संगत्य इदमः असंभवादिकरणम सूत्र सेज असंभवस्तु सतोनुपपत्ते हे असंभवस्तु सतोनुपपत्ते हे सो पूर्व पक्षी सेज सदुत्पत्ति सद्ब्रह्म उत्पत्ति वाय ही सेज त्वं जातो भवसि विश्वतो मुखः सो दिस विश्वतो मुख ब्रह्म परमात्मा त्वं जातो भवसि जातः You are born, tum, you, jataha, you, who are you? Vishwato Mukha, so bhavasi. Just give me a moment, this Vishwato Mukha, is it Vishwato Mukha or Vishwato Mukha? Or Vishwato Mukha in that manner, just give me one moment, let me check that mantra out. Ninth Sutra, okay. That is Vishwato Mukha, so... So it is being said, you are born in which manner? So this is not a sambodhana. Vishwato Mukha. So Vishwato Mukha. in that Vishwato Mukha, that kind of form you are born. So you are born, says the you are born as Sarvato Mukha. So it is predicated, you are born. So in predication is done by Vishwato Mukha in Prathama, but Sambodhana is Vitvam. You are born, says the Shruti. So that is the example. I am going ahead in the Vritti just to borrow that statement on which the introduction to the Sutra has come up. The Sutra is refuting that. But what is the reason that he says Shruti Balad? There is a Shruti as well. Tvam jato. Tvam jataha bhavasi. Jato. Jato bhavasi. Not asi. Tvam jato bhavasi Vishwatomukaha. So you are born. So you are born. When the Shruti talks about Brahmatma being born, that you are born, then due to that you have to consider Brahmantarat Brahmotpattihi. That is the claim by Purvapakshi. Now the Sutrakara says Asambhavastu, Asambhavaha, Asambhavastu Sato Anupapattihi. So he says Sataha. Sataha means from Sat. Or of Sat also, both can be seen. So what is he saying? Sat Brahmotpattehe Asambhavahatu. Asambhava kasya asambhavatu. Asambhava Brahmana utpatte asambhava. Kidrasha Brahmana utpatte na sambhavati. Sadrupa Brahmana. Brahma is Sad Brahma. So Sad Brahma cannot be born from another Sat or Asat. Sad Brahma is existent Brahma, ever existent Brahma. That ever existent Brahma, whose Lakshana is what? Satchidananda Brahma, Satyam Jnanam Anantam Brahma. That Brahma cannot have Utpatti, be it from anyone. From another Brahma also it cannot be born. Why? Because of the very Lakshana Sad Brahma. Brahma is Sat, ever existent. Trikala Abhadita Sat. That Sat cannot have sataha sataha sad brahmanaha utpattihi na sambhavati asambhavastu tasya sataha brahmanaha sataha utpattehe asambhavaha. Why? Anupapattehe hetoho anupapattehe. So asambhavaha tu sataha anupapattehe. Anupapatti is hetu. Anupapattehe in panchami is hetu, meaning due to untenability. What is the untenability? What is the illogicality? From the Sat, Utpatti of Sat. That is impossible. There is impossibility. The Purva Pakshi is saying something. Atra, Nachasya Kaschit Janita, Nachadhipaha, Ityadi Naam, Brahmano Nityatva Pratipadaka Shruti Naam, Tanjato Bhavasi Vishwato Mukaha, Iti Shrutya Virodos. Astinava iti sandehe virodha iti Purva Paksha. Purva Pakshi says there is a definitely virodha between Shruti that says that Kaschit Janita na asya, asya Brahmana, Brahmatmanaha, Kaschit Janita na cha Adhipaha bhavati, Adhipa cha na bhavati. There is no Adhipa or Adhipa is one who does Adhipalana. And who does Palana? Some kind of a parent from whom there is this janma. So janita is needed. So kaschit janita na asya brahmanaha brahmatmanaha adhipa api na. There is no one who is the parent or karana of this brahma brahmatma, and therefore no palana karta is needed either. Adhipa. So adhipa can have different meanings. We'll take a basic meaning. Our focus is kaschit janita na ityadinam brahmanaha nityatva pratipadaka shrutinam. This shruti says what? If there is no janita, meaning there is no karana for brahma, brahmatma, then brahmatma is what? This brahma is nitya. Therefore the shruti is doing what? Ityadinam shrutinam brahmana nityatva pratipadaka shrutinam virodha. Kena virodha? Kena sa iti shrutyasa vishruti. Tvam jato bhavasi Vishwato Mukha. You Brahmatma are born as Vishwato Mukha, facing everywhere. Vishwato Mukha, or having faces everywhere, can also be seen as what? Virat Swarupa. विश्व तो मुख एज विराट स्वरूप और कैन बी एज अग्नि ऑल्सो. बेसिकली इन विच एवर फॉर्म, बी इट एज विराट स्वरूप और विच एवर फॉर्म इज डिस्कस इन दैट मंत्र, दैट इज नॉट अवर फोकस. अवर फोकस इज वॉट, तुम जात भवसी, तुम जात भवसी एट वन प्लेस एंड कश्चित जनित अस्य न. सो देर इज नो जनिता कारण एंड यू आर बॉर्न, सो देर हैज टू बी कारण. बोथ आर कॉन्ट्राडिक्टरी और नॉट. इति श्रुत्या विरोध अस्ति न वा इति संदेह विरोध इति पूर्वपक्ष, विरोध अस्ति इति पूर्वपक्ष. पूर्वपक्ष इज क्लियरली देर इज एन ऑपोजिशन कॉन्ट्राडिक्शन. हाउ डू यू से देर इज नो विरोध. सिद्धांत, सिद्धांति आंसर सतः सदात्मकस्य ब्रह्मण उत्पत्ति संभव. देर इज नो पॉसिबिलिटी सतः उत्पत्ति असंभव. सिंपल वृत्ति सतः ब्रह्मण उत्पत्ति असंभव तु. वाय अनुपपत्ते. इट डज नॉट मेक एनी सेंस दैट सद्ब्रह्म इज बॉर्न फ्रॉम ब्रह्म सत, अनदर सत. सत इज बॉर्न फ्रॉम अनदर सत. एग्जिस्टेंस इज बॉर्न फ्रॉम अनदर एग्जिस्टेंस इज नॉट हैविंग एनी सेंस. यू फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू कैन नॉट प्रूव दैट देर इज अ सेकेंड एग्जिस्टेंस एट ऑल. एग्जिस्टेंस इज वन. देर इज नो डिफरेंस बिटवीन द एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ घटा एंड द एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ पटा. घटा एंड पटा आर डिफरेंट, बट द एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ घटा कैन बी शोन, cannot be shown to be different from existence of pata, let alone the existence of ghata being different from existence of mrut. You cannot show existence of anything as different. Why only insentient? You cannot show difference between existence of ghata and the existence of a human being, ghatakara. Even ghatakarta kumbhakara is not, although he is different from the kumbha, the sat of kumbha cannot be shown to be different from sat of kumbhakara. How will you show? See, interestingly, you have to if you want to show difference between satta of two padarthas, be it kulala and ghata. So kulala is existent, so he has existence, and ghata is existence, ghata has existence. So if you want to show these two existences in plural as different and in dvachan also as different, then between these two, ghata and kulala, what should be there? There should be something separating. Now one may claim, oh, akasha, there is space which is separating the ghata and kulala. Okay, the space is separating. Now you have to inquire whether the space has existence or not. Is it existent space or is it non-existent space? You have to say it is existent space. A non-existent space cannot separate ghata and kulala. Therefore, the space which is separating, so to say separating ghata and kulala, is also existent. Therefore, it also has existence. Now, what is the difference between the ghata's existence and the akasha's existence, the space existence of the space, and what is the difference between the existence of that space which is separating ghata and kulala and between the kulala's existence? Meaning, now the next question is, what is the difference between the existence of the akasha which is separating both and the existences of both? You'll have to think of something else which is separating. There is no other thing that is separating. So the at most you can think of akasha separating the two padarthas, and that akasha is existent akasha. Therefore, it is also having existence. There is no way that you can show logically. You cannot prove the second existence. You cannot prove existence can be another also. There is only one existence. That existence is that satta which is all pervasive. That is the swarup of Brahma, Brahmatma. There is no way to establish a second entity called Sat. No Satta can be established differently. Therefore, the Sat, meaning not Satta, Sat. Sat cannot be shown to be separate at all. Therefore, there cannot be another Brahma or another Abrahma also, but in this case, there cannot be another Brahma. Where is the possibility of Utpatti of Brahma from another Brahma when another Brahma itself cannot be established? Second, sat cannot be established at all. Where is the possibility of utpatti? That is the impossibility. Anupapatti here just talks about the utpatti of sat from another sat is not possible. That is illogical. We have seen how it is illogical. If you analyze, you will see how it is illogical. So sataha sadatmakasya brahmana, from sat, from any other sat, the birth of utpatti of brahma which is sadatmaka, atma here is swarupa, sadrupan rupasya brahmanaha, sadatmakasya means sadrupa rupasya brahmanaha, of that brahma which is in swarupa sat itself, cannot be having utpatti from another sat. Sataha, this is sataha is panchami. Sadatmakasya brahmana, this satayish can be seen as shashti. So sataha sataha utpattehe asambhavaha. Utpatti asambhavaha. Kutaha, why? Anupapattehe, it is untenable, it is illogical. Why? Satsamanya satsamanya se utpatti anupapattehe. Now he is using, we have seen how by doing another kind of analysis. The vritti shows a very simple example of what tarkika is being discussed with someone who is using tarka, being nyaya prasthana. Anyone who is being the purvapakshi is using tarka. Even if he is pointing shruti, there also he is using tarka. Why? Because he say iti shrutehe, because of this shruti, that because is nyaya, tarka there. Shruti is there, but he is using tarka, especially from their perspective. When we say iti shrute, that panchami hetu is there, but that hetu is not really anumana. But in the case of the purvapakshi, it is all anumana. When they know that you are going to take shruti into account, then they'll bring shruti in discussion. They don't really want to quote shruti as moola shruti, as main pramana. They want to quote it because Shruti also says. And since you consider it as a pramana, we also consider it as a pramana, but our main pramana is tarka. For tarkikas, nyaya vaisheshikas, main pramana is tarka. That's why they are tarkikas. In fact, sankhyas also, they use tarka to establish, because they have already imagined something borrowed from some Shruti and adding something else which is all kalpita, then to establish that they reinterpret the meaning of the shruti. They don't do tatpare nishchaya. They say, okay, shruti also says that. So all of these really are using tarka in one way or the other. Therefore, they are all, in some way they are tarkikas. Therefore, nyaya prasthana is to be used. Brahma Sutra is discussing with that nyaya alone by showing shruti as the main pramana for the siddhantis, for Vedantis. So what is the anupapattihi? What is the untenability? Satsamanyas. Now samanya, look at this, satsamanya satsamanasya utpattihi anupapanna. So anupapattehe, utpattehe anupapattehe. That is a samasa there. It's a shashti samasa. Satsamanya satsamanasya utpattyanupapatte. What is utpattyanupapattehe? Utpattehe anupapattihi utpattyanupapattihi. तस्याः उत्पत्ति अनुपपत्तेः हेतोः पंचमी. सो अनुपपत्ति अनुपपत्तेः इज फ्रॉम द मूल सूत्र इन पंचमी एज हेतु पंचमी. एंड कस्य अनुपपत्ति उत्पत्ति उत्पत्त्याः अनुपपत्ति. द उत्पत्ति इज नॉट पॉसिबल. उत्पत्ति ऑफ व्हाट? ऑफ सत वाज मेंशन्ड. सतः उत्पत्ति अनुपपत्ति. Now this sat, sat is what? Sat samanya. Sat is what? If you recall from tarka, there is samanya and asamanya, meaning vishesha. So if you look at it, when you compare with another, meaning some dharma has to be compared with another, then you have to see which is in more places, which is in less places. What is in more places is called as samanya. What is the samanya here? Samanya is really jati. So ghatatva is a jati which is samanya. Now look at घटत्व एंड गोत्व ऑल्सो पटत्व ऑल्सो दीज आर ऑल मनुष्यत्व दीज आर ऑल सामान्य दे आर ऑल जातीज मनुष्यत्व जाति पुंस्त्व जाति स्त्रीत्व जाति सो इफ यू से स्त्रीत्व एंड पुंस्त्व स्त्री कंपेयर टू स्त्रीत्व एंड पुंस्त्व मनुष्यत्व इज सामान्य कंपेयर टू मनुष्यत्व घटत्व पटत्व गोत्व इत्यादि व्हाट इज मोर सामान्य सत्य सामान्य सत्ता ऑल ऑफ देम सत्व और सत्ता सो दैट सत्सामान्य इज सच काइंड ऑफ अ सामान्य विच इज द लार्जेस्ट सामान्य मीनिंग इट इज दैट जाति सत्ता इज सच जाति दैट इज देयर एवरीवेयर विच इज व्हाट वी सॉ विथ एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ व्हाट वी सॉ विथ एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ आकाश इज आकाशत्व नाउ दिस आकाशत्व इज स्प्लिटिंग द घटत्व ऑन हैव बीन इन द विच इज देयर इन द घट एज सेपरेट एंड कुलाला हु हैज कुलालत्व और मनुष्यत्व एज सेपरेट बट ऑल दीज थ्री हैव सत्ता सत्ता सामान्य इज देयर इन ऑल थ्री घट ऑल्सो हैज इट आकाश ऑल्सो हैज इट एंड कुलाल ऑल्सो हैज इट सो हाउ विल यू सेपरेट दिस यू कैनॉट सेपरेट Now when you say Brahma is born, Brahma itself is Sat. All Satta is Brahma Satta. Because when you give Lakshana as Satchidananda Brahma or Satyam Jnanantam Anantam Brahma, then Sat and Satya mean the same thing. What is Satya or Satta as Lakshana of Brahma? What does it mean? It means wherever you see Satta, Sattvam, Satya, all that is Brahma. By defining sugar is sweet, lakshana of sugar as sweet, we have seen elsewhere. What do you mean? Wherever you feel the sweetness, that all belongs to sugar. Oh, but I have eaten jaggery, there is no sugar there. We will call that sweetness being there as sugar. What about this new age sugarless things, which is currently in news as to being, cancerous. So that is also sugar. It may be sugar free. It is not the sugar the way you know. But even if it is unmanifest, you cannot see sugar, it is still sugar. Because you have defined, it depends on a definition. If you say sugar is that which is sweet, then everything that is sweet is, whether you can see or not see, whether you can perceive sugar or not, it is all sugar. Similarly, Shruti says Brahma is Sat, Sad Brahma. Sat is Brahma, Chit is Brahma, Ananta is Brahma or Ananda is Brahma. So wherever you see Satta, Chitta, Anantata or Ananda, all that is Brahma. You may not agree because you have your own ideas. Meaning, Purva Pakshis have their own ideas. They may not agree. But then Lakshana Vakya is like that. So he has to agree. Because they say what? Gandhavati Prithvi. Okay. Gandhavati Prithvi. Prithvi is that which has Gandha. So let's say I am drinking water. There is no prithvi there. Clear water I can see. But I can see the feel the essence. As we saw in the earlier part of what we see, the tirtha which is given. There is this pachya karpura. So karpura gandha is there. And if gandha is there, then this jala also has prithvi. Oh, I cannot see any prithvi. I can see only jala. If the claim is made, then what will this Purvapakshi Nayayika say? He'll say, just because you cannot see, that is not an argument at all. Why? Lakshana of Prithvi is what? Gandhavati Prithvi. So wherever you see Gandha, there has to be Prithvi. Wherever you cognize, perceive, taste, smell, whatever. So if you smell Gandha, Gandha basically can be smelled. So if you are smelling Gandha of this Karpura Gandha being there is Karpura there, which is Prithvi Padartha. Definitely there is Prithvi in this Jala. So if he can claim so, we can also say that Shruti has given a Lakshana as to what? Wherever there is Satta, that is Brahma Satta. Therefore, one Satta cannot have birth from another Satta. There is no other Padartha at all. There cannot be other Brahma. The Satta cannot be separated. So Brahma, everywhere where you see Satta, that is all Brahma. You cannot show separate Satta at all. Where do you have the audacity to claim that the birth of this Brahma is from another Brahma? Therefore, he'll say, Satsamanyat Satsamanisya उत्पत्ति अनुपपत्ते, उत्पत्ति इज नॉट पॉसिबल एट ऑल, दैट इज अनटेनेबल और इट इज इम्पॉसिबल, इलॉजिकल. विशेषस्य एव हि घटादेर मृत्सामान्य जन्यत्व दर्शनात्. सो कंपेयर टू घटा, मृत इज सामान्य, मीनिंग घटा वन, घटा टू, घटा थ्री ऑल हैव घटत्व, बट दे ऑल हैव सेपरेट. लेट्स से दे घटा वन इज स्मॉल, घटा टू इज लार्ज और हैव डिफरेंट कलर्स, देन दे हैव सच डिफरेंस, दे विल बी विशेष. बट दे मृत, मृत इज सामान्य, वॉट एवर आज दी घटा वन गुणाज, ऑल दोज गुणाज आर नॉट इन घटा टू एंड सो ऑन एंड वाइस वर्सा. Therefore, they have, they are visheshas. Ghatas are visheshas. Of what? Of mrut, which is samanya. Mrut pervades all the ghatas. So, mrut samanya is the karana and vishesha is karya, ghatadi. So, visheshas, ghatade he visheshas, visheshas eva ghatade. Only the vishesha will have janma from samanya. Samanya cannot have janma from another samanya. You never see such kind of a thing. Therefore, visheshas eva he घटादेर मृत्सामान्य जन्यत्व दर्शनात्. नीदर इज घटा बॉर्न फ्रॉम घटा नॉर इज मृत बॉर्न फ्रॉम मृत. घटा इज बॉर्न फ्रॉम मृत. घटा इज विशेषा वेर एज मृत इज सामान्य. सो यू ऑलवेज सी विशेषा इज बॉर्न फ्रॉम सामान्य, नेवर इज सामान्य बॉर्न फ्रॉम सामान्य. जन्म श्रुति देन वॉट ही सेज, ओके ऑल दिस यू आर एस्टैब्लिशिंग लॉजिकली बट आई हैव कोटेड अ श्रुति. तुम जातो भवसि विश्वतो मुखः, व्हाट अबाउट दैट श्रुति, हाउ विल यू एक्सप्लेन दैट श्रुति, आस्क दी पूर्व पक्षी. टू दैट सिद्धांति से जन्म श्रुतिश्च औपाधिक विषया, विथ एन उपाधि बीइंग बॉर्न यू सीम टू बी बॉर्न, देयरफॉर इफ यू सीन दैट काइंड ऑफ अ फॉर्म दैट देन यू आर बॉर्न, बिकॉज देयर इज तादात्म्य संबंध विथ उपाधि. उपाधि हैज जन्म, सिंस उपाधि हैज जन्म देयरफॉर औपाधिक विषया एषा श्रुति. द श्रुति विच हैज बीन कोटेड जन्म श्रुति, त्वं जातो भवसि, हाउ विद दी उपाधि तादात्म्य संबंध यू थिंक यू आर बॉर्न, देयरफॉर उपाधि बीइंग बॉर्न तादात्म्य संबंध यू कैनॉट से आई हैव, आई एम द सेम एंटिटी विच इज बॉर्न एंड से दैट आई डोंट हैव बर्थ. यू विल हैव टू सेलिब्रेट यूर बर्थडे नाउ, हैविंग हैड तादात्म्य संबंध विद दी शरीर, शरीर बीइंग बॉर्न देर इज बर्थडे फॉर दिस एंटिटी आत्मा ऑल्सो, नॉट रियली देर बट बिकॉज ऑफ तादात्म्य संबंध यू कैन हैव नो अदर वे आउट. Therefore, जन्म श्रुतिश्च औपाधिक विषय, अतः नित्यं ब्रह्म इति अविरोधः. Therefore, this नित्य ब्रह्म एंड जन्म इज ऑल्सो देर, देर इज नो विरोध बिकॉज दी जन्म श्रुति इज औपाधिक विषय. इट्स सब्जेक्ट मैटर इज उपाधि, इट इज बेस्ड ऑन उपाधि दैट इट टॉक्स अबाउट जन्म, बट बाई इट सेल्फ देर इज नो जन्म, मीनिंग विदाउट उपाधि ब्रह्म हैज नो जन्म. With Upadhi also Brahma has no Janma but appears to have Janma because of Tadatmya Sambandha. We'll stop here and continue in the next part. Huh? Today we'll stop in time for a change. Amnayante Samsiddham Adhi Madhyanta Varjitam Ananda Ghanam Apurnam Atma Jyoti Rupasmahe. I'll see you Dvitiya onwards. So tomorrow is Prathama. Namaste Dhanyavada.
नमस्ते.